Hello, Quiet Dell family. It is one of our annual traditions to recognize our high school graduates. Though we are unable to do this in church in person this year, we are eager to celebrate the three wonderful women who are graduating high school this year. We thank God for Lena Novel, Alicia Bateri, and Madison C. Ty. Lena Novel was a leader throughout her time at Robert C. Byrd High School, serving as freshman class treasurer, sophomore and junior class vice president, and student body vice president. She was in several clubs and was a senator at Rhododendron Girls State. She will be attending WVU this fall, majoring in biology. Alicia Bateri was a member of the Bridgeport High School varsity volleyball team for 4 years and the Mountain Rage Volleyball Club for 5 years, along with playing lacrosse. While on the BHS volleyball team, they were sectional and regional champions all 4 years and were state champs her junior year. Alicia also received the Volleyball Team Sportsmanship Award. Alicia is a member of the Bridgeport High School and United Technical Center's National Honor Society and is a part of the BHS Academic Lamp and Letter. Alicia plans to attend Fairmont State University and will double major in psychology and criminal justice. Madison Elizabeth C. Ty graduated from Bridgeport High School, where she was Miss Bridgeport High School, a National Merit Scholar, an AP Merit Scholar with Honors, and a Neil S. Bucklew Scholar. Madison will be attending the Honors College at West Virginia University and will obtain a dual major in Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering. We are so proud of each of your all's accomplishments, and we are excited to see what's coming next in your lives. Your Quiet Dell church family will be praying for you, and if you need anything through the coming years, you know that you can turn to us. I wanted to share a short scripture of blessing for you all. Psalm 16:7-11 says, "I will bless the Lord who guides me. Even at night my heart instructs me. I know the Lord is always with me. I will not be shaken, for he is right beside me. No wonder my heart is glad and I rejoice. My body rests in safety. For you will not leave my soul among the dead or allow your Holy One to rot in the grave. You will show me the way of life, granting me the joy of your presence and the pleasures of living with you forever." So as you step into this new season of life, you can trust that God will always be with you and guide you. Even though you may go through challenging times, though others will tell you to abandon your faith, I urge you to cling to the hope and the love that Jesus Christ offers us. There is no success, no accomplishment that compares to the joy of being in God's presence. And my prayer for you is that you would know and experience the presence of God each day of your life. Now we are glad to present a short slideshow highlighting each of our graduates.
Rising to the setting sun, His love endures forever. And by the grace of God, we will carry on. His love endures forever. Sing praise.
Church is happy to present each of our graduates with a beautiful leather-bound scripture. It's a great translation with a commentary that will help them understand their faith better. And I hope that for each of you all, this is a tool that you are able to use to draw closer to God each day. So again, congratulations. We are so happy for each of you. and we're excited to go along with you in this journey.